A public official facing serious charges today, accused of stealing hundreds of thousands of dollars from Shenango Township. Greta Mitterator just left a news conference at the Lawrence County District Attorney's Office, and she has the details.
Good afternoon. Just about an hour or so ago here in Lawrence County, a news conference wrapped up with the District Attorney, Joshua Lamancusa. He informed us of charges against a public employee in Shenango Township. That individual, Brian Tanner, was the treasurer for more than 10 years. Lamancusa informed us that Tanner is now facing charges for allegedly stealing more than $750,000 over a period of 6 years and about 4 months. We're told another individual may be involved, but at this point, no charges have been filed against them. Now, coming up tonight at 5, we will hear from the district attorney as to how they learned of the situation. For now, they're reporting in Newcastle. I'm Greta Mitterator, WKBN, First News at Noon.